and Ariana on Newcastle Pride 2015. You've just been on stage. It was a fantastic gig. How did it go for you?
It went amazing. People, I didn't want to get off.
From London?
Yes.
And you're flying back? That's dedication.
Yeah. Well, we wanted to come to we knew Newcastle Pride. Oh, yeah, yeah. Amazing.
Your new cover Flashlight, Jessie J.
Yeah.
I think that went down really well.
Yeah, we liked it. Yeah. It was fun to get a few lighters out in the sky outside.
Do you want to do a quick a cappella?
Yeah, sure. I could already let you fly. You will meet the sweet letters. Stuck in the comfort of my flashlight. Getting me through the night. The sun, the heartbeat shining in my eyes. It's a sweet. Getting me through the night.
Oh, you sound lovely together, don't you? You sound really nice. So what have you got planned for the rest of the year, girls?
We've got Leeds Pride and just more London gigs. Yes. Obviously, we're based in London, so we're gigs around there. And then just more writing, hopefully. More to come very soon.
YouTube covers.
So how did you guys meet? Because you're British, yes, aren't you? Ariana, you're Belgium.
Yes.
How did that come about then? How did you meet each other?
Together about a couple of years ago, and then we stick together.
You just gelled. That's brilliant. So today, can you sum up Pride in three words?
Surreal and passionate.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for interviewing today.
Thank you.
And enjoy the rest of Pride. Thank you.
Thank you very much.